Yeah, Shirley, it was a special night for these officers because it was their first national night out for this police department. Not only that, you might remember it was just about a year ago we were reporting on this police department and how it could possibly shut down because there was just so much turnover that was going on. Well, tonight we spoke to the police chief. He says a lot has changed since then. Things have really turned around, and they had a great time tonight meeting with kids and families from their community here. Now, it was, of course, a chance for those kids to meet the officers. They also got to check out police cars, fire trucks, do some fun activities like face painting. Police departments across the metro took part. We also stopped by the Baldwin Police Department's night out event. Parents there say they love that the officers took fingerprints of their children in case anything were to happen and they might need those down the road. Tonight we spoke to Jeff McCreary, the DeSoto police chief, about what events like this mean to him.
We do need to get out and do stuff with the community that we serve. And we just need to create those relationships and get people comfortable with us. In this day and age, sometimes that's a little difficult. They see policemen in cars riding around, and you know, a lot of images you see in the media are negative. So we're trying to be a positive influence.
I like the siren.
It's always good to know the police and get to be friendly with them and know that they're always around to help us.
And the City of St. Louis Police Department has moved its national night out event to the fall. That one will take place the first Tuesday in October. Reporting live in DeSoto, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.